Hello, good morning, good afternoon. I went back to the mud puddle. I refreshed it a little bit because the snow is gone, so I took some grass and threw it in there because who knows what I'll find on the grass that had spent the winter under the snow. And I took a sample, and in fact, I saw a large lump of gel in the water, and I took that and put it into a little jar, and that was the sample that I used to look at today. It turns out that this has a rather strange sample. It had vegetable cells, you know, plant cells in it, structured like a leaf. It probably was a leaf that was gradually losing its identity and rotting, basically. And in this was an extraordinary sample because it contained some giants. There were some disturbances in the force. Anyway, it's almost like the cave of the dragon, and that's what I call the episode. Take a look.